I'm Dan Ackerman, and we are here taking a look at the Origin Eon 17 SLX. As you can see, this is a huge, massive desktop replacement laptop meant for gaming, big gaming laptop. And the big difference between this Origin and some previous very similar models we've looked at is that this guy finally has Windows 8. Now, interestingly, you can still order it with Windows 7, at least for now. And Origin tells me that more people are currently ordering this system with Windows 7 than Windows 8. You know, honestly, despite all the complaints people have had about Windows 8 and how it works with different game apps, it really doesn't make a huge amount of difference once you actually get your games installed on here. You're just going to be running them from the traditional desktop most of the time instead of from this tile-based Windows 8 experience. And of course, this is something fairly rare for Windows 8 laptops that we've seen so far. This is not actually a touchscreen. Most Windows 8 laptops that we've at least reviewed so far have been touchscreens. I found myself the first time I turned this on instinctively reaching out and trying to swipe up past that Windows 8 lock screen until I remembered that I actually have to go to the keyboard and touchpad or external mouse in order to interact with it. Now, the chassis here, a little generic looking. That's because boutique PC makers like Origin use off-the-shelf Clevo bodies or from other laptop companies and just kind of build their own components into them and tweak them a little bit. I will say this Clevo case is a little bit different from the last couple ones we've seen. They made a couple of improvements. The touch pad has been replaced with a click pad version that's just a big pad with no buttons. That means they move the fingerprint reader over here to the side. They move some of the ports around. They made it a little bit thinner and more tapered in the back. You still do get a lot of ports and connections, which is good for a multimedia friendly desktop replacement laptop. But really the real star here is the internal components, the stuff you don't see. This particular version, very high-end. It's got an Intel Extreme Edition quad-core Core i7 processor. It's got two video cards. It has got two 120 gig SSDs and a 1 terabyte standard hard drive. And when you put all that together, this particular configuration costs about $4,500, which is certainly a lot to spend. You can change the configuration and get it down to about $1,800 or so. You're not gonna get nearly the performance out of it. And of course, at this super high-end level where we're at, it pretty much killed any gaming test we threw at it. You can just take any new game, pretty much crank everything up to the maximum settings, and it's gonna play just fine. Now, of course, you're going to pay a lot for that privilege, and honestly, you're not paying for the looks. It's kind of a boxy, not very modern-looking laptop, but you are paying for not just the super advanced components, but all the hand assembly and hand testing that Origin does, and their really well-regarded support services where you can get people on the phone easily. If you have any kind of problem, they'll take care of you, and that's the sort of hand-holding that you can't get with the bigger PC brands, and that's why people who are really into gaming and performance laptops often don't mind spending a little bit more on something like this. I'm Dan Ackerman, and that is the Origin Eon 17 SLX.